things.
Brian, a little more speed next time. You're pretty good, I'll tell you, I'll give you that. Need help?
All right, now we just pick it up and carry it. We're good. Whoa, don't let it take you out.
Ryan, remember I told you? If you just basically go straight, even though it looks hairy, your bike will just cruise up it. If you start going around in the crevice, it won't work. Just literally come straight.
That's if you've got a four-stroke 450. Well, what do you suggest?